What's up, guys? Welcome back to Reckless Millennial Wednesdays, where we talk about. What's up, guys? Welcome back to Reckless Millennial Wednesdays, where we talk about how to handle money to secure your financial future. My name is Destiny, if you're new here, and this is going to be my May budget, so let's get started. So I have my budget written down in a notebook this time, not using my Excel sheet this time. It's just like jotted down. And then I also am still going to be using my GoGirl planner until I run out of pages, so go girl. That's what you'll see on the screen that I'm writing in. All right, so if you watch me all the time, you know the first thing is rent, $9.15. We keep it consistent over here. Groceries, $200. And I just want to talk about that real quick. I'm going to be doing my recap budget videos again so that we know how much money Destiny's actually spending on everything. So I'm going to start tracking my money again. I have not tracked my money since, I feel like, September of last year, which is way too long for me to be like planning a wedding and not tracking what I'm spending and just not making sure money's going where money needs to go. So, getting it together. The next thing is electricity is $100. The next thing is water, $50. And then my cell phone bill, which I pay my mom $50 for that. I just like send it through Zelle to her bank account and that's that. Next thing is internet slash cable. It's $110. $85 for internet, $25 for cable. The next thing is gas, which is $250. I've been spending the whole $250. I'm gonna keep it there. Gas prices are ridiculous. The next thing is Camille. She is blank because I'm really not sure how much money I'm gonna spend on her this month because I need to get some work done to her. She's like shaking when I slow down from like a high speed. She doesn't shake when I slow down from like 35 miles per hour, but if I'm at like 80 miles per hour and I'm slowing down, she's like the steering wheel and I can feel it in my foot and like the pedal or whatever. So I'm gonna get that checked out. So I don't know how much it's gonna be. The next thing is the business, $25 towards McLean experience. Alcohol is $70 for just me and Nick's like personal use. We're gonna try to make that stretch all month because I don't know if it's like the wedding payments that have been coming out recently that we've just been like stressing or if we haven't been like budgeting correctly. I don't know, but alcohol has been used. I'm gonna just say that. The next thing is Tennessee. It's gonna be $300. So we're going to Tennessee in May to see the venue that I am possibly getting married at. I literally, before this video, had a breakdown about the venue because I'm not sure if I'm going to love it, like it, whatever. I haven't seen it, booked it, paid for it, but we'll see. The next thing is Charlotte. It's $150. We have Nick's birthday gift. I will put that in a vlog soon so you guys can see what happens with that. But yes, we're going to Charlotte for that, and it's actually Concord. So Concord slash Charlotte will be in for a weekend in May. The next thing is Tiana. She is going to be $50 and still packing her lunch, paying for all the things that she needs for her lunch. My mom is also helping me out with that. So $50 should be enough to cover whatever she needs on my end. And then my mom just kind of picks up where I fall off. The next thing you'll see on the budget I'm excited about is Mother's Day. So we plan on taking our mothers out for a brunch on Mother's Day. And we need to tell them because we haven't told them anything. But Sunday the 9th of May, I think, is Mother's Day, and we have made reservations at a restaurant to take them to brunch at 11:45, so I'm excited about that. I'll also be vlogging that too. So the next thing you'll see on the list is Mara. That is my wedding coordinator. She's going to be $285 this month. She's due on May 13th, and that is the second to last payment we have for her. The next thing you'll see is Nicholas Keeps, and we have combined all of our, you know, finances right now because we are getting married in 6 months, and really I just want it that way. So Nicholas is gonna keep in his account $400. So $200 on the first check, $200 on the second check. So $400 total kept in his account that like I don't see. The next thing is a food truck. It's $250. We need to send off a check to deposit the food truck and make sure we have that secured. And then I have my dress at $115. It's gonna be from David's Bridal for a wedding that I'm in right before mine. It's actually, I think, exactly a month before mine. Oh, well, exactly a month and a day or something like that. And then the last thing finally on the budget list is my credit card. As you guys know, we're using credit to pay for the venue of our wedding, just the venue portion. Everything else should be cash and like planned out as payment-wise. And that payment will be $1,170 as of right now. I don't know if the $285 that's just floating around somewhere in the budget is going to go to the credit card as well. I kind of just have the $285 as a buffer for like my car or like just to sit in our account just to like so we're not below $25 or anything like that. And if we have like an emergency or something, you know, it's there. I like to have the buffer. Nick likes to have a buffer. I like to do a zero-based budget. So that is our compromise right there at the $285 not being spent. So, all right, that's my budget for May. As I said, I'll be doing a budget recap video at the end of May to see how well we kept up with this budget. And I'm going to be doing a lot of traveling this month. I think we're going, I think, well, I'm only going to two places, but God, it seems like a lot. It seems like I'm never home. How excited are we to have Reckless Winnie on Wednesday videos back in action with Just Money Talk? And as you guys seen, I uploaded a video on Monday, which was the wedding series, and that is going to be the official upload day for wedding stuff. So if I want to upload anything wedding related, it'll be on Monday, and then hopefully just Wednesdays will be solely money videos, and I'm excited about that schedule, so I'm going to stick to that. So with all that being said, if you liked the video, give it a thumbs up. If you're not subscribed, go ahead and hit the button. My name is Destiny, if I didn't say that already. And I will see you in the next one. Bye.